Hello, my name is Roxanne Pitcher. I have a pottery business named Roxy Clay at the Kitty Vitty Village Plantation in St. John's, Newfoundland. I am a hand builder, making individual pieces, and I'd love to show you my process.
This is how you prepare the clay, by mixing the particles together and removing any air bubbles. Roxanne is a hand builder, so she uses slabs of clay to make her pieces. Today, she's making an espresso mug. She uses a template and a form to shape the clay. Each piece is made one at a time, and each one has its own individual character. Run away, go find a lover. Run away, let your heart be your guide. You deserve the deepest of cover. This is where the clay is molded around the form and joins the seams. Preparing handles and a bottom. Roxanne makes sure the seams are very well attached. Making sure the rims are level. And smoothing them so they're soft to the lip. Sponging the piece removes any bumps and sharp edges and gives the piece a nice finish. Bisque firing. Now, painting with underglaze. The final glaze firing. Run away, go find a lover. Run away, let your heart be your guide.
and the finished product. Come see Roxanne and all of our other artisans here at the Kitty Bitty Villas Plantation.